Hello, good evening, good afternoon, good morning, wherever you are in the world. It's evening for me, and I know that that piece wasn't on the program, but I wanted to start off with something because I don't know how fast the stream is or if it catches up, so it's good to have something before the main pieces in the program. Let me know if you can hear me. Can you hear me? That was a meditation on the day thou gavest. It's on my channel by Felix. Go check out his channel. He's commented on my video of that piece. It's very, very beautiful. All right, let's get into the main part of the program, the bark. So I'm going to turn my iPads in landscape mode here, and I recently just scanned them in. Because I'm running a one-man show here. I don't have anyone to turn the pages for me, so excuse me. We'll see what happens when I turn this with my face gesture. I hope it doesn't turn when I cringe at something that's happened in the piece. Hello, Graham. Hello, Marcus, Andy, Reen. Yes, let's get right into it. Let me find my registration. This is the Bark a la Breve.
Thank you.
halfway through that piece, I'm like, oh, did I turn the audio one for the organ? But yeah, it was on, thank goodness. How's the audio over there? I just did a quick speed test before I started. Australian internet is quite abysmal, so I hope that it was acceptable enough. Hello, Mark. I'll see you next time. But yeah, thanks for signing in. Alejandro, how are you? And yes, Vitas, I know you told me to move my recital back 1 hour so I didn't clash with your recital. And Graham, thank you, thank you. Let's move on to the BWV 572 piece.org or the Fantasia in G. I'll load up my registration for this.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know how many times the page started turning because I slightly grimaced in my face or my eyes just blinked, and towards the end there, it turned pages again. Quite frustrating. I haven't really nailed the what do you call it? The page turning with my eye wink. It's very temperamental. In time, I'll get used to it. So sorry about that, folks. All right, what's next on the program? I think it's Fraser's piece. Let's find it. I didn't save it in my set list. Pastoral. Oops, no. Brought up the Guillemot Pastoral. And I'm back to landscape again. Light up the registration. So we've had quite heavy registration. So here we'll just keep it really simple and quiet to be a bit more relaxing. Fraser Gartraw's Pastoral in Death, not Prelude in Death, Pastoral in Death. And yes, that the if you recognize the tune, it's on St. Clement, The Day Thou Gavest, and I started off with that as well. And there's two other videos out of my channel, so the theme is I'm really obsessed with this tune at the moment. It's just so beautiful, so I had to add it in there. I'm lost for words tonight, so I don't really have much else to say, so I'll just keep playing. And I see Fraser's joining the chat. Hello, Fraser. Yes, Graham, he is very good at writing lyrically, and his signature guttural harmonies. Let's get on to the Mendelssohn now, the famous Mendelssohn. Well, all the Mendelssohns are famous. All the sonatas are. So let's hear the third sonata. It's my favorite because I play it the most. And I apologize in advance if the page turns stuff up. Well, I don't think I was relaxed for that entire piece. Those damn page turns again. Even before I started, it started turning pages. I must experiment with the sensitivity. And of course, this is a live stream. If I was recording this and something went wrong, I'd just go, you know what? I'll start again. But I can't start again because it's live. It's live. Yes, it's very, very well written, Alejandro. And it's good that you're here because I did mention on the live stream that there would be a possible encore. And because you are here, I will play an encore. And it's a piece by you, Alejandro. It's the Sortie, as with gladness, men of old. So, thank you all for coming to this impromptu organ recital. This will be my program actually for Tuesday down at the Church of St. Matthew's. So, this is kind of like a practice test run, even though it's a totally different organ. St. Matthew's organ currently has a broken tracker on the swell. It's the A right here. Yeah, so I really can't do any solo work up on the swell. So this program's mainly, you can do it all in one manual. I'm still going to couple the swell through. I'll just have a few holes every time I play the A, but it shouldn't be that noticeable. All right. And I dare say I'll have more page turn issues in this, but there we go. We can't do anything about it. Thank you. And there we have it, folks. That was Alejandro Consolacion's Sortie, as with Gladys Men of Old, and the hymn tune Dix. Very, very engaging. I love the rhythms of this piece. Anyway, thank you very much for attending. I will catch you in the next video, probably the recital. I'm not sure if I'll premiere it or just upload it, but that will be on Tuesday lunchtime. All right. Thank you very much, and see you in the next video.